sound goes crazy every time I do one of those. My third shot. Yes. On fire, on fire. Rage time. That was not the one I tried to do that on. Focus back. I know that. Oh, great. There's a dude coming in as well. Oh, not you! That's not useful. Range attacks, explosions, and stealth. Stealth ain't useful at the moment either. No. No. Shit! Oh no! Mummy! He's immune to execution, of course he is. Yeah. Okay, we need more shot. And we're out of shot. No, we're not. Nope! Thank you. Ah, right as I was landing, I hit on him. Dragon, you're a pain in the butt. Up the throat. Oh my god, it just doesn't stop firing. Can you just stop it. Where is... I need some stuff. I need more arrows. I'm constantly in need of arrows. Why did I not get the arrow talent by now? This is ridiculous. There is a talent that just gives you arrows back every time you drain someone, but I just didn't pick it. Oh, hello, you're nearly dead. Where I picked those arrows up, but I'm thankful for it. The dragon killed him? Or did something blow up? You scared of me, Witch King.
You betrayed us.
I did this for you, Itral. For your survival. The Palantir means nothing.
I would give all of Gondor to save you.
What of our people? Of our honor?
There is no honor in death.
Castamir!
Hold to our bargain. My daughter's freedom.
Castamir, no!
She's free to die with her people.
I'll avoid them. Okay. All of them? Holy crap. Holy crap! Okay. Dead. dead. Okay. Ah! I wasn't expecting that. Oh, I got it. Oh, come on. I think this is a scripted death, because there's no way you can fight this. Oh, or not. Maybe I have to fight this. What? How am I supposed to do that?
And you squandered it.
You have no time for those counters.
And you gave me.
It's gonna be a rhythm thing. I'm just gonna have to do it by instinct. Alright. Where's the checkpoint? Please don't be. Yeah, good.
Joy.
Alright, I'm doing it. Things are happening. I don't think you can be proactive in this fight at all. I think you have to be completely reactive. Ah! Froze time then. I didn't have a chance to dodge. Alright. Take two.
You are the instrument of my vengeance. You are the one I chose.
Concentrate. Let's do this. This attempt. It's happening. It's happening. We're gonna do it. Figure out how many attacks I can do between counters. One, two, three, four. Four is safe.
Master is the Witch King.
Ah. Can't be surrounded by it like this. This is terrible. No. Doesn't give me health back, doing it. Dodge! Why couldn't I dodge? It froze me again. All right, we got one down. Out of how many? Five? Yeah, five. At least it's not all. One, two, three, four. Dodge. Spin.
Will kneel before the Witch King.
Submit,
Ranger.
Oh, got it. We don't have a ring of power. Take his. Can you take his? No. Uh-oh. Oh!
Get up, Ranger!
Who's this? Herself.
claim him today.
Whoa! That was actually smart. Because I'll res later. She levels up. Is that what becomes? Oh dear. Hello.
My lord, I have the Plantier, and we have located the new ring. It is with the spider. You have served me well. Minas Morgul is yours. Now, bring me Celebrimbor's ring. And what of Shushla? Send the Nazgul's. All of them.
Oh dear. So, when he Morgul is yours, does that mean he's giving him a city back there, or is are they renaming this city Minas Morgul? Is that what was happening there? Corrupting it.
So it is true.
Killed me.
And yet you live. What's that like? To die and live again? Do you feel pain? Do you suffer?
What of the city? Of the Palantir?
The Nazgul have taken both. They belong to the Dark Lord now.
Then I have failed.
What if you keep fighting?
If we use the light of Galadriel, we can recover the ring.
Your rings are the cause of all this, Elf Lord.
You can see him.
I see him.
Who are you?
I'm the Blade of Galadriel.
Since when does Galadriel work with assassins?
Great threats make for unlikely alliances. You know this better than most. Now tell me more about this ring.
We crafted it to defeat Sauron. But it was lost to the Grey Spider Shelob.
The Nazgul will be drawn to the power of the ring.
We cannot let it fall into Sauron's hands. The light of Galadriel, give it to us!
Stay your hand! My light will protect us, but it will not leave my side.
We must move quickly.
Try to keep up.
Okay. And the barrow. I guess that makes sense because it was protected by his spells he mentioned earlier. Faster than you.
We must. They are scared. Let them run.
The ring, Talion. There's no telling how many Nazgul the Witch King has sent. They must not get my ring.
Can the Nazgul defeat one so great as Shelob?
Together they wield a terrible power.
Couldn't be me. And Shelob kicked my butt. She should be fine. Bit of story inconsistency,
but... Shelob's brood fear the Nazgul.
They are terrified.
We must hurry to get to Shelob before the Nazgul overwhelm her.
Shelob has the power of the new ring.
Not remind me. But powerful though my ring is, the Nazgul wield rings of their own.
Well, I guess we did only banish them, we didn't defeat them per se.
Our only hope is the light of Galadriel.
And it shall protect us, but I shall be the one to wield it.
Doesn't the light of Galadriel hurt? Shelob? Because she's darkness. Isn't that what Frodo used against her? Maybe I'm remembering incorrectly. Don't hurt me, spiders. I'm on your side.
And do not stray far from my side.
We can use that to get the ring off Shelob while we're at it, that would be good. Giving it back to us? I guess it did just bring our world of hurt.
Why?
Sacrifices must be made.
Why no?
Take the ring.
That's what we need to dominate them. We didn't need a ring to dominate them before. What's changed?
The ring wraith has fled. Destroy this ring.
It belongs to us.
Your legend holds true, Celebrimbor.
This ring is different. We can use it to defeat Sauron.
I strike down men corrupted by these rings. Do not become one of them.
When the time comes, I will do what is needed.
Get as far from here as you can. The ring wraiths will return. They always do. Our paths will cross again.
Well, you know how to destroy it. And if that one's not corrupted like Sauron's is, it should be a simple matter of just tossing it in there, unless Celebrimbor goes evil. Oh, cool. New region. Where are we going now?
That is the forest of Kanan, and not our concern. Talion. We need to build our army.
That encampment is full of warriors.
Our warriors.
Act 2. So we're through Act 1 at last. Didn't even know there were acts, but okay. To be continued.